can control is attitude and effort. And they've really seen to it that they're controlling attitude and their effort. Excited about what they're doing and the progress they're making so far this summer. Yeah, that's been from the beginning, step up to greatness. You know, we felt like after 09 it wasn't very good at all, but we wanted to step up and we had to do these things to make it. You know, like the first one says, responsibility. That was that I said, be responsible for you. If you take care of you, we have a chance of being really good. That means go to class, do the right thing, do what the coaches tell you, come in here and bust your butt every day, and we're going to do some great things. And that's what they've done since January. This is a very, very close team. It's a very hard-working football team.
You know, what I noticed at the end of those steps is the national championships. Are y'all talking a little bit more freely about that this year?
We always do. You know, that's one of our goals ever since Coach Rick has been here. You know, if you look at his track record, we're 90-27. You know, 6 top 10 finishes, you know, so we're very close to finish number 2 one year, number 3. So it's not like we're making things up. It's a definite happening here at Georgia. We get great players. Now we just got to play great and continue to work hard and ask God to help us, and He will.